Pride and Prejudice, by Jane Austen, Chapter 1. It is a truth universally acknowledged, that a single man in possession of a good fortune, must be in want of a wife.